movement is just really hard, and it affects every single muscle in your body, from your mouth to your, you know, arms to your legs to your intestines to everything.
Started, he was really floppy with his neck, and now he can hold his neck up even with the helmet, which he still doesn't like the helmet, but he tolerates it. And now he sits up on his own.
Surgeries, he couldn't even sit up anymore. You know, that he had body casts, so they, you know, he was flat on his back, and we had to relearn everything over again. Six months since we've been coming, he has started walking a little. His trunk and neck muscles were having such a hard time even just being upright, even to sit. You know, you need those muscles to stand up to even try to walk. And he's been strengthened. His muscles have gotten so much better since then that he's starting to walk. You know, I mean, they're just a couple steps here and there, you know, it's only 4 or 5 feet here or there, but he didn't do that before.